my name is Arthur Tam. I learned Tai Chi now in this school for about 7 years. It's introduced by a friend, a very good friend of mine. That time my time frame is maybe one or two sessions. Then has enough. Now I've been 7 years now, and I think I will still keep on learning. You know, because plenty of things to learn, and also very good for my health, you know, my body, and also by doing Tai Chi, I also have a better understanding of the martial art principle. A lot of the teachers keep on telling me the word song, and this word song is very difficult to comprehend. But the more I learn, and more I understand the song, then I think it's the key for Tai Chi. Because if my body, upper body can be song, then I find out my lower part of body can become stronger. Then I found out, oh, my legs become stronger and stronger. So when I walking, I can walk faster. And also I do ballroom dancing. So when I do ballroom dancing, I can balance much better, you know. So a lot of time, you know, when you do ballroom dancing, you do need to stand on one foot. In the past, I do have problem, you know, to stand on one foot when you do the movement. But after learning Tai Chi, you know, for a couple of years, then standing on one foot is no problem. When I do my ballroom dancing, my hand movements become very natural, you know, automatically. So I don't need to learn how to move my hand, you know, the body will direct me. But also, I can feel the body weight from my partner. That means if when I do the ballroom dancing, if my partner don't have a balance of his weight, her weight, then I can feel, you know, her weight is coming into me, onto me. So in a sense, it's good, you know. That means I can feel better. I can, you know, when I move, I can guide her better too, you know. So it's not only good for me, also good for my dancing partner. Firstly, I think there's a lot of real teaching, you know. So I like the this school is not just copying, not just imitate, you know. That means, oh, when people do it, you know. Because there's a lot of explanation, and the more you learn, more you practice, then you start getting the understanding, you know, understanding why we need to do certain things. Sifu is a fantastic coach and teacher, you know. I think he really shared his deep understanding of Tai Chi, and that helped me to learn and understand the Tai Chi much better. So at this moment, I would say when I do Tai Chi, I feel much more competent. And by doing so, I have a more benefit to my health and also my whole being. Yes, I got quite a lot of friends. And the first thing is, I'm very fortunate to learn Tai Chi and martial art principle, not in Hong Kong or China, but in Perth.